So what types of shared memory hardware do we have? We can have multiple single cores that share the same physical address space, so all of them can issue addresses to any memory address. And the examples we have seen of this are the Yuma and Numa. Both of them actually are individual cores, each of them being able to access the entire address space. The other extreme is to only have one core and then do multi-threading, basically run two threads by just time sharing the same core. So because they are now running really on the same core, they are naturally accessing the same physical memory. So we get the shared memory behavior simply by virtue of actually not having more than one core. And now the question is there something in between them? Because this is not really capable of benefiting from having multithreading. We can have hardware multithreading support in one core that actually tries to benefit from there being multiple threads. This hardware multithreading can be at a coarse grain where we change the thread we are working on every few cycles. And we now need to have hardware support that switches between threads this often, because without hardware support, we would be spending all of the time just saving and restoring registers of these threads. So we actually need to now have every thread has its own set of hardware registers and so on. So there is hardware support needed for this. We can have fine-grain hardware multithreading, where every cycle we are working on another thread. This, of course, needs even more hardware support, because now we need to be able to very quickly change between these threads. And we can also have simultaneous multithreading, or SMT, where in any given cycle we could be doing instructions that belong to these different threads. This is called simultaneous multithreading, or SMT, and it's also called hyperthreading by some manufacturers of processors. So now we need hardware support for any one of these three, and of course the hardware support becomes more extensive as we move from coarse grain to fine grain to simultaneous. So the question is, but what do we benefit by kind of sharing the same core by multiple threads? Don't we get the same thing as here?